In campaign news, a special election scheduled for March 31st held today instead after being pushed back because of the coronavirus pandemic. This to fill former state senator Don Humison's vacant seat after he was elected mayor of Westfield. Now, in the end, state representative John Velis of Westfield is the winner of the seat, the Democrat defeating Republican John Kane by more than 4,000 votes. Velis' win flips the Senate seat at the State House from Republican to now Democrat, leaving the 40-member Senate with likely just four Republicans. But tonight, he told Western Mass News he's in Boston for everyone.
No one's going to accuse me of not going into this job with all the energy in the world to go after it, to tackle these issues head on. You know, and I think the people in the second hand that in Hampshire District, and I want to be very clear for the people who supported me tonight and those who did not, I am the senator for all of them, and I will zealously advocate for all of them